Hello and welcome back to your own channel Indian Defense Analysis, where we bring to you all the latest development happening in the defense sector. Chinese defense companies have an exceptionally wide array of UAVs in development or available for export that may eventually be acquired by PLA and deployed to SES island reefs. These include experimental designs such as Chinese Electronic Technology Group Corporation JY-300 flying radar, which features a fuselage conformal SAR. The UAV was first introduced in Airshow China 2018. The system, described as first of its kind, was introduced as JY-300. The platform has similar size with Chai Hong 4 unmanned aerial vehicle. It is 11 meter long and has 20 meter wing span. It is equipped with many radars and sensors, including fixed active phase scanning radar, and adapts to complex climate and terrain conditions such as a plateau and mountains. The platform, equipped with a turboprop engine, can operate at a range of 1000 kilometers and reach an altitude of 5000 meters. The JY-300 offers a limited but low-cost airborne early warning solution, unlike the costly Boeing's Poseidon P-8 aircraft, which cannot be afforded by most of the countries. JY-300 carries its radar on the side of the fuselage. In fact, the future airborne early warning aircraft are going to become conformal, meaning antennas and sensors will be integrated into the aircraft fuselage. The radar antenna of JY-300 drone is installed on the both sides of the fuselage and the leading edge of the wings to minimize the influence of aerodynamics performance of the drone. It also allows the radar antenna to scan without blind spot, improving the operational efficiency. Equipped with a digital phased array radar, the drone can stay in air for a long time and detect low altitude aircraft, cruise missiles, anti-ship missiles, targets such as surface ships and vehicles moving on the ground. The important characteristics of JY-300 are its low production and operational cost and long flight time, and therefore can be deployed on large scale along with a naval task group in ocean-going missions. At the same time, it is going to be export success as many countries with a small defense budget can afford it. In present time, with the emergence of fast and powerful anti-ship missiles, the surface fleet are left with very less time to react at reduced distance. This paves the way for the surface fleet to have an airborne early warning system. Traditional fixed-wing early warning aircraft requires large deck aircraft carrier, and economic and technical requirement to operate them is very high, making it difficult for ordinary country to afford it. Early warning helicopters can be used sometimes, but it will affect the number of anti-submarine helicopters in the formation. This is where Chinese JY-300 perfectly fits in the situation. The Chinese Navy is also building amphibious assault ship, which can be equipped with unmanned early warning aircraft such as JY-300 to provide airborne early warning and enhanced performance of air defense capabilities. This was today's update. Please let us know what is your view about these in comment section. Feel free to post your comments and suggestions on any topic related to defense sector on which you want to hear from us. With this, I would like to say goodbye and Jai Hind, friends. Please like and subscribe our channel if you had not done already. We will soon back with more interesting and amazing development happening in the defense sector.